Hey guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back playing on the center map. A little bit of Ark Survival Evolved. So today, I do want to show you guys. So we've been working on the base, mainly the rest of the guys in my tribe, because I haven't been able to get on all day yesterday. But I've been moving stuff around today, put some torches up. Let me take off my torch, got some auto torches up. The problem is it's so dark in this cave, it's hard to show you guys everything. That's why I have my own little torch out here. So we can see, we got crafting stations in this room. A little bit of a hallway. This is gonna be the cooking area, the kitchen area. Come back through here, gonna have, no, open? Open! Is the lags, are we having all the lags? Or did I get locked out of my own door somehow? There we go. In here we'll have, you know, vaults and stuff. Not sure what we're gonna do with the up here area. Right now that's where you have our Fiomia. But what we really need is some things. We need like bears, so we need an Inky, because they've been taming some stuff. We lost a lot of stuff because an Allosaurus got in here when we were offline and just wrecked face. But now we're starting to get stuff back, so we got some Argents, we got Doed, a beaver, some Pterodons, a wolf. I got this awesome Bronto. I think he was 140. That took a long time. It's been a long time since I've knocked out a Bronto with just normal darts. But what I really need is a Quetzal. There is nothing more useful than a Quetzal. And I think it's time that we get one. So we don't have 30 CC darts, but we do have this mod, Sleepy Time Trinks. Right now I'm only high enough level to learn this one, these darts, and I think they do 1300 Topor, which is considerably better than the regular Trinks. But we need to solo tame it, because no one else on the tribe is on right now. And to make these, we have everything we need except for the woolly rhino horns. So that's going to go ahead and be the first thing we do today. So I'm going to go ahead and take someone's bird. Let's see. I think he just logged on. So I'm going to go ahead and borrow a Turok's bird. And we're going to go kill some rhinos, get some horns, and then hopefully make some awesome darts. So that way we can get some awesome tranks and then get some awesome Quetzal. Hey guys, so we have had all sorts of problems with our recording software today, so I just wanted to give you a heads up. If it seems like there's some pieces missing, that's probably why. I'm going to try to edit it together and make it make as much sense as possible, but I definitely missed some pieces of recording. So I wanted to apologize ahead of time, and enjoy. Alright guys, we are in the area with the rhinos. We've actually already killed two rhinos and gotten horns, and I tried to record it. Ooh, that's a high-level rhino, and that's a super low-level one. But it didn't work, but it did look... We only killed two rhinos, but we got two horns. So I'm wondering if it's 100% drop rate. I thought it wasn't. We're going to keep finding out. This particular Argent is not super high. We actually almost died in killing those two. So I'm hoping that we can do a little better. This 15 should be real easy, and then we'll see how the 125 goes. Killing them both at once might be a bad idea, but we can always fly away. So let's see what happens here. Yeah, so we got a woolly rhino horn for that, which is great. And then this 125 might be a bit of a challenge. Last, I think it was a 55 and maybe a 35 that I had attacked and killed before. Not at the same time, back to back. And it was... cutting it real close. I definitely had to go heal up before continuing. Speaking of which, I hope the recording software is working now and it's actually catching this stuff on footage, because that would be nice, so I don't have to do it a million times. But we need about, I don't know, 10 to 20 horns, because that's about how many darts we need if we're going to find ourselves a Quetzal. Now, we don't care about what level the Quetzal is. It could be level 5. Really don't care at all. Oh man, health's getting real low. Can you just die? And they don't run away either, do they? Oh, there it goes. Awesome. Come on, eat all your foods, eat all your meats. Okay, that should give us enough to heal up. Yes, okay, because we made a rule on the server where if people want to transfer dinos over, because we did do a wipe and they wanted to save some dinos, we'll allow it, but you have to be max level first. So we did upload some good Quetzals and Argents and stuff that we may bring over. Probably will, since we spent so much time breeding them and whatnot. But we need something to get us by until then. For sure. All right, perfect. All healed up. And now we should have four horns, right? Yes. Okay, cool. So, I'm just going to keep doing this. Keep getting horns. It's going to take a little while, honestly. And then we'll go ahead and make our darts. Alright, guys. So, man, it is dark. Let me go ahead and land so we can look at what we have here. So, we went ahead and got all the horns we needed. Something had been going crazy wrong with my recording program today. And so I don't know what I've already told you guys what I haven't, because I've had to record the same thing in different clips and stuff like 3 different times now because it just refuses to record and it's so frustrating. But nonetheless, we got our lucid darts. We got our grappling hooks. We got our kibble. And we are ready to find a quetz. I've never really been able to get this strategy of grappling your Argent to work, but I'm convinced today's the day. Today's the day we're going to do it. We're going to get ourselves a quetz, and it's going to be amazing. If we can find one. I don't care about the level. We made a rule on the server where you can download dinos that you uploaded from before the wipe once you hit max level, and so we're going to be able to get our awesome, amazing bred out quetzals back, which we worked so hard on. I'm excited about that, but we definitely need something to tide us over until then, which is what we're working on right now. If we can find ourselves a quetzal. So I'm going to keep looking around and hopefully something pops up. If this video is a little bit shorter than normal, I apologize, simply because I've just lost so much footage and so much stuff already. I don't know how much longer I can make it today. But anyways, I'm going to go look for a quetz and I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, we have found a quetzal and it is a male level 80. So I don't really know exactly how I'm going to do this. I don't understand the grappling hook thing, to be honest. Can I land right here and then shoot it for the first time? Just normal? Not if it goes the wrong way. Alright, let's get that ready. Let's get this ready. And let's... Okay, let's follow this sucker around until we find a spot we can shoot it. And then we grapple and do attack this target. Okay, which I learned with the hotkey is period for that. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Come right over here, bud. Yeah. Freaking tree, get out of the way! Okay. Let's hop off and not fall to our deaths! Okay. Let's shoot it. Perfect. Now let's shoot this guy. Now let's get this and do load. Come on! And go attack. It's not working. Why can't it's not working? Okay, how about I'll just shoot it again from here. Oh, it didn't work. I don't want to waste too many of these darts though. Uh-oh, this is a problem. Okay, so we gotta do this, we gotta do this, we have to grapple, and then we have to whistle. What is the whistle? Attack this target. I'm not whistling. Attack this target! Why is he not whistling? Attack my target? So that's whistling. I don't understand. Alright, I'm gonna have to figure out how this works, and then I'll bring you guys back. Okay, I can't get it to work, so I think what we might have to do is just try to hit it from different vantage points, which I think is gonna be damn near impossible. I really want it to work. I want it to work so bad. Okay, but it's just not working. I whistle and nothing happened. I tried changing the hotkey. I can't get the attack this target thing to work. And this, and like they fly so high. Well, I thought I was going off the edge there. And they fly so high, I don't think there's a lot of vantage points I can get him from. Maybe if I attack him, he'll go get stuck somewhere. Like right here, so I'm kind of hoping for. And then I can just shoot him from the ground? Nope. Oh, or he's going to do a wacky turn, as quetzals are prone to do. Go somewhere, bud. Come on, quetzals fly fast. Get yourself stuck in a rock face somewhere. Oh, yeah. Go sir. Don't turn, don't turn, don't turn! I'm over here, you gotta go that way. Come on! If I end up killing him, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh, for a second there, I thought he was stuck. I was so excited. Get stuck somewhere! I think it's going to be the only way I'm really going to be able to realistically do this if I can't get the attack this target thing to work. I'm worried I'm doing way too much damage to this guy, though, by attacking him. Luckily, this is a low-level guy, so it shouldn't be too bad. But we'll see. Oh, could this be it? Don't turn. Don't turn. Straight into the wall. Straight into the wall! Heck yeah! Alright. Yes. Okay. Ooh, there's not really a good spot. Way down here might be too far. Oh, he got out! Alright, so I think the attack my target thing, or attack this target, you just have to be close, is all. So I need to do this. Come on. And this. And then this. And then, yeah, let me out more. Let me out. And then this. No? Too far. Okay, let's see if he comes back. Come on, don't go, no! Attack this target. This one right here. Get him! Attack him! So, I think it has to be really close, because this is not... It's just not working out at all. Okay, here we go. It's coming up higher. So I got it to work on like a trike, but I was standing like right next to the trike. Okay, it's not gonna work. So let's disconnect this. Okay, we'll hop on. Ah, where'd he go? Okay. So we gotta wait till he's real close, I guess, to something. Which is really hard to do. We're gonna have to attack this target. I might just have to let him beat on him a little bit. Okay, where are you going? If he comes higher, this little ledge might work. Ah, so this is like insanely hard. Solo Quetzal taming without already having like a Quetzal cage or something is like ridiculous. Okay, this might be it right here. Right here. No, he's diving down now. Where are you going, bud? What about this? Ooh! Oh, crap. Come on. Sweet. And I've been trying to get him stuck. They must have changed something. Because, holy crap. I used to be able to get them stuck so easy on the center. Come on, go freaking somewhere else. Somewhere I can get you. You frustrating, stupid, big old bird. Alright, where are we headed? Where are you gonna turn? Which way are you gonna turn? Left or right? Okay, turn to the right. If I can just get him close enough, I can get this to work. Okay, can we land right here? It's a little bit, No, I don't think we can. Oh! 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 That would have been perfect! Okay. Land! Yeah, it's too late. We missed it. We missed our opportunity. We missed our chance. We got it! Okay, now we gotta go down. And I don't know how we're supposed to do this with him attacking him. I would like to hit you, and then... I hit someone! Oh, this is chaos! But I'm worried that if I hit you, then I will, I'll never be able to get it going again. Okay, let's do it. Okay, passive. And I just hit... Oh, is he stuck? Oh, now he's stuck. Of course. Nobody, there goes! Whistle! Did you get it? Yeah, we got it. Okay. Okay, get him again. No, go again. Here we go. Oh, this is terrible. Come on, go after him. I'm like bouncing around like a madman. Okay, now let's go passive. No, get him again. Okay. Passive. Got him. Now chase him! Now passive. No, chase him! What's this whistle? No! No! We were doing so good! Where is it? Okay, there he is. Okay, we've got enough shots on him that hopefully we can just get him now, like, from the ground or something. Oh, I should have brought a magnifying glass so I could see what the heck his topor is. Oh, he's bloody. Okay, we're gonna have to get him right here. How many times do we think we hit him? A few, at least. Can't have that much topor. Okay, can we hit him from here? Ooh, that was beautiful! Okay, now we gotta go after him. I'm not gonna lie, that was an amazing shot on my part. His topor's gotta be going up pretty high. Okay, we've only got 6 more shots. Get on this ledge here. Got him. Uh-oh. Where'd he go? Did he go down? Uh-oh, this is bad. I don't know if he went down, or if we just lost him. But I feel like we're in trouble. Okay, he couldn't have gone far. He'd still be in render range. Oh, we should have looked to see if he went down before we just took off. Okay, I'm gonna fly around a bit. Hopefully we can find him. Alright guys, we never found another Quetz. I have no idea where he is, but we went and got more rhino horns and got more darts. Because if this guy really is stuck, that would be amazing. Okay, let's see if we can get our bird like right on him. Okay, we are now stuck. Kind of box him in a little bit. Alright, I guess we'll do it from here. Please stay stuck. Nope, didn't stay stuck for even 1 second. Man, this has just been one disaster after another. Okay. So we're hitting him. It's 2. I'm just gonna try from the ground. The other way was just insanely difficult. So I looked it up. They should have this level should have about 14,000 topor, which is 10 shots minus what he's losing in between, or 11 shots minus what he's losing in between. And we're still gonna keep an eye out for that other sucker. This has been just a huge disaster. Oh, is it down? I think that was the one that got it down. Oh, yeah. Ooh, don't fall. Come on, we gotta put the kibble on it. Oh, man. I hope the camera's picking all this up. What? Can you let me off, please? This is a terrible, terrible spot. Okay. Let's get the grapple out just in case. Awesome. Okay. So we're throwing the kibble on, and we've got narcotics as well. Now we just gotta wait for them to tame up. Alright, guys, this might be it. We might have our Quetzal right now as soon as it eats this last kibble, hopefully. Come on. There might actually need one more after this. There it is! We got a Quetzal! We have a Quetzal! Oh, we have a Quetzal. It's like a Christmas miracle. And I realize, though, we don't actually have enough Ingram points to learn the saddle, so we're going to wait till we get another level. But for now, let's get this sucker home before any more huge, monstrous, terrible things happen. But it's so exciting that we actually have a Quetzal. Where's home? I feel like we're close. I thought we were not close, but I think that we are close. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get this sucker home. Alright guys, so we are back home with our new Quetzal, who I hope will land at some point, not just hover there forever. It was definitely a rough day, both in... Is that a wild Dimorphodon in here? I don't like that at all. It was definitely a rough day as far as not only in-game trying to get the sucker tamed, but also not recording and all my technical problems that I've been having today. It's been a huge, remarkable, just tarot so hard, so much harder than it needs to be. Anyways, I did hope you guys enjoyed the video anyways. I'm gonna try to splice it together to make it actually look good and coherent. Hopefully it won't be too much important stuff missing. Hopefully this outro is recording right now. But if you did enjoy the video, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, always feel free to subscribe. Also I'm on like all those things, you know, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Google+, all the links are in the description of the video. But for now guys, I really do appreciate you coming to hang out with me, and I will see you again next time.